men grew tired, and this is what they said: "Captain, if you cannot find a place to set her down, then you'll be sleeping right along with this vessel in the ground." Roger pulled through and made it to the land. We disembarked, went into town with vengeance in our hand. The children cried, the women sighed, the men would turn their heads. So with a smile we chanted loud, and this is what we said: "Whoa, whoa, 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 rings up in the air. We'll knock you up and slap you down and never seem to care. Whoa, 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 another one for me. We're the filthy bomb and that'll set you people free. We're the filthy bomb and that'll set you people free." There was nothing left for us to drink, the night was winding down. But still the girls keep swaggering and still hanging around. The only thing that you'll find's the backside of me, and